New at 6, Ameren says the Mark Twain transmission line will bring hundreds of thousands of dollars in property taxes to local schools if that project is approved. The company said in a press release today the project would produce an estimated $3.5 million in annual property taxes for the 5 affected counties in northeast Missouri.
One of the benefits of this project is the tax benefits to the schools and local taxing districts.
Those benefits include about $1.2 million for Adair County in particular, more than $700,000 of which will go towards schools. If the project goes into service as Ameren expects in 2018, annual payouts to school districts would begin with the estimated totals you're seeing now, topping out with Adair County's projected $763,000 in annual tax revenue. Ameren also says that property taxes during construction would result in another $700,000 to those counties. The utility hopes to begin work on the line next year. The Missouri Public Service Commission is expected to rule on the line possibly as soon as the end of this month.